you got a blue star, I got you. All right, so come on outside. The system's gonna capture and render you in 3D instant. Now you get to pick your favorite character and your actual face in 3D is captured. So
look at that. Look at that. That's my bad.
We're gonna pick some of the different characters to see how it looks. Now you can even spin the characters and see them all the way around.
This is actually
Now some of them gives you a choice, like this one doesn't.
Oh, okay.
Like, go ahead and pick another character. You see that one gives you a choice to change your head style. Yeah. These are your hair color options, for example, right there. Yeah. Hair color option, exactly. You can change that. Now, if you tap on name, you can even punch in your name underneath it. And you can use the mouse. Or maybe some of them doesn't have it.
Oh, okay. There we go.
Alright, so go ahead and punch in your name, please. And then pick a color for your name. Click on whatever color and then hit OK.
Oh man, if only I spelled my name right.
Oh, yeah, go back Jason.
I can put Jason
Soil. I don't know if that's. Yeah, it's not gonna take that. It's not gonna take all those characters. I didn't think it would. Sometimes we have to simplify my name. That's pretty cool. Let's go with this one. You like that one?
Yes, with the change the hair color.
Which one do you want? What do you want the hair color to be?
Orange.
Orange? Okay.
Yeah, that's a good
answer.
Yeah.
Do you like orange?
Yeah, I like orange. Okay, and then
go ahead and click order.
Order.
And the delivery, we're doing the free delivery. Go ahead and punch in the information.
Absolutely not. You get a discount.
That works.
That's fine.
But
you're gonna have to
stack an extra $10.
Okay.
This is your right. And the capture. So the capture you have inside our studio, it captures your head to all the way around.
Yeah.
And then the statue comes out lifelike.
Look at that. Look at that. That's my bad.
We're gonna pick some of the different.